Welcome to this video where I will be taking you through the customization process of the various cars. So today we have the BMW 4 Series, and to be specific, today I'm going to be doing the BMW M4. You can choose between the M4 convertible, the M4 Grand Coupe, and the i4 M50. So today we will do the i4 M50 and explain a few to many details as you configure and price. So here in the configurator. Hello guys, welcome back to Sean Kamoga. This is the BMW i4 M50. So this is the M package for the plug-in hybrid of the BMW M4. So this is the Grand Coupe, and the specifications, it says drive type fully electric, 544 PS, all-wheel drive, 0 to 100 in 3.9 seconds. Yeah, pretty quick numbers, and undoubtedly a very good looking BMW 4 Series. This is the all-round view of the car. So simply, I will take you through the design process in case you're interested in ordering one. So this is the exterior colors section. This is university in full, and this is metallic paints. This costs you €0, so we can see what the... So when it comes to the i4s, you can do different paint selections. They have the mineral metallic, the sunset orange. Look at how that looks. You can have it in the Portimao blue metallic, M Portimao blue. The San Remo green metallic is also a very nice option. Brooklyn gravel metallic. And then the BMW individual colors are also quite interesting. And they give you about, is it four of the individual colors? Very detailed accents. Yeah, you're always making an appearance wherever you go. And there is the frozen blue is really nice from what I can see.
In the BMW individual color, which costs €3,300. Yeah, agreeably, it's very hard to color a BMW M4. Agreeably, it is. So these are the wheels, and yep, there is the option for that, for those wheels. Sorry, and you have these wheels which are slightly towards the electric revolution. Yep. Then you would have this, that's really aggressive, that looks really aggressive on the i4 M50. And you can have these on it, very beautiful, yeah, actually very huge. And there's going to be a price change for that, so simply I will just confirm my selection. So these 20-inch. Yeah, 20-inch LMR. It's in German. No need to worry. €2,600 for that. You can see that the price has gone up to €76,800. So for the interior, you have different options too. Yep, more than 10. And they can get up to €1,450 just for an interior stitching package. So I can take you through all of these. So I just need to change. You can have what they call the SensorTech. You can also switch between that and have these. Yep, pretty decent. You can have it in the red shade with the black. That looks really nice. You can take it through the brown. You can have the all black businessman style. No need for contrast. I'll just have to change this and confirm because I think we're switching up a notch. Take it to that. So these are the different interior packages which you can have on the BMW i4 M50. Switch it up to that. Switch it up to that. You can see the contrast. White looks really good. Maintenance. I wouldn't know. I like the brown. Yep. 1,450 euros for that. As you customize, you can select between different interior moldings. Simply what I would call the panels, which are inside the vehicle. So you can switch between the different expressions. You could have it in carbon fiber, matte black, or what would I call this? The BMW individual interior. And that would cost you 550 euros. So it has quite pushed up the price to 80,170 euros. So the basic configuration is complete. And that is what the BMW i4 M50 would look like. Just in case you are to select the basic configuration. And at this point, after selecting the basics, I think I am pretty much done. The base model would be 70,800 of the i4 M50. I have customized up to 80,170 euros. I'm choosing the high-end options for everything. And I'm pretty much done with this. In case you're asking about the numbers, the technical specifications for this car, 544 PS, and the electric range would be 521 kilometers. But don't forget that it has the M50 package, which would probably be the inline six. Yeah, so you'd always have a big power boost from that electric motor to push you forwards. And I would simply save my configuration. And I can leave a link below in the description to give you a detailed look at the options which I chose for this BMW i4 M50. Thank you for watching. Yep, and I'll leave a Linktree link below just for the rest of my profiles. Yep, and we will be doing more cars on this particular catalog. Thank you very much for watching. Sean Kamga.